Alright guys, welcome back with Crazy. This is the only vehicle I could find in the location that, kinda suspected... What the... The kinda suspected of the fuel theft. I think this is a Saber. I think. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna place her under arrest, but not because of that, because she has 3 active warrants. And, yeah. So, like I said, we're going to get her into custody and call her a transport. Find out if this is the woman or not. The vehicle, I don't know where it went. I hope this is the one, because I don't feel like doing this again. Let me check your vehicle real quick. Take it slow, guys. It's really snowy out. Hang on a minute. I didn't fix the weather when I did that. Yeah, take her away. Find out if she's the fuel theft or not. This was the only vehicle that matched the description. Let's see what kind of vehicle this is. It's a Merit. So that's not her. That's not the one, apparently. So I can't find this vehicle. I don't know how to end this call out. I might install ALPR again, because that was a really cool mod. In a lot of these vehicles. I think that's a Saber. I'm never answering his fucking call out again. Anything silver is getting pulled over until I find this freaking thief. Alright, so we're gonna check this person out, see what the deal is, and find out if they... Oh, shit. Shit!
Attention all units, I need a medical team to respond to an officer down in Northwood.
Yeah, I was not expecting that, and I was not ready for that either, so... lovely. And that didn't even stop the call out. Apparently, I still have to find this stupid person. Wait a minute. That's her. She's the one.
Go,
not a saber, but she had a red marker above her head. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. The search pattern's gone from that?
These geezer criminals who smuggle drugs over the border so people can get them at a cheap...
I don't know where my canine is, but we're just gonna do this.
Driver! Mr. Taunton!
I am never meant to be so cold. I never meant to be so cold.
So the search pattern's gone from a big freaking circle. And I don't know how to end the damn call out, so. This is a gray vehicle. We're gonna pull this one over and find out if this is the one or not. Yeah, now from now on, I'm gonna actually call for backup when I respond to these kind of call outs. This look matches the description of the vehicle that shot at me, so. Yep, that's her. So we're gonna do this again. Kinda stupid to stay in the same area. Alright. I lost my M4, god damn it. Hello, you match a description of a suspect that I was trying to find earlier. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to ask you for your ID. Go find that missing vehicle now. It's here somewhere. So I can't find the vehicle. I've pulled over pretty much every damn vehicle in the city. And I can't find it, so. This doesn't match the description, but she was driving a little recklessly. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep searching. Listening to our cool music.
Tommy and Gina, melt back down. Tomorrow's getting hotter, make no mistake. Looking even lucky, gotta make your own breaks. It's my
today. So much fun. Only 4 hours, so I can't really complain. I love my job. I love what I do. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to be restarting my computer because this is bullshit. I've looked these entire areas multiple times, and I cannot find the damn suspect. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Peace.